From fancy bistros to dive bars, the house wine is everywhere, but rarely is it unique to the house. Add Bijou Cafe to the short list of restaurants in the region with its own wine. The downtown Sarasota Landmark launched its signature bottle last month, and I finally got around to trying the Chardonnay this past Friday. Chef J.P. Nags and his wife Shay, the couple have owned and operated the Bijou Cafe since 1986, greeted me when I stopped by the cafe's cozy bar at the end of lunch. I was poured a glass of the Le Jardin Chardonnay, which is produced exclusively for the Bijou Cafe in collaboration with a well-known winery in France. I couldn't wait to start sipping. Here's the thing, though. Whenever I taste a wine while being watched by people who really know their wine, I get a bit nervous. To combat my anxiety, I think of the movie Sideways and pretend Paul Giamatti is coaching me. First thing, hold the glass up and examine the wine against the light. You're looking for color and clarity. With his voice in my head, I proceeded to smell, sip, and savor. The wine proved crisp and refreshing, with citrus notes which, to my palate at least, recall certain Sauvignon Blancs I've enjoyed. Yep, tastes pretty good to me. Perhaps the best part of this Chardonnay is it tastes nothing like the boring oak and butter Chardonnays that California's been cranking out for decades. A glass is $8, and it's $32 per bottle. Another fine option is stopping by Bijou Cafe and grabbing a bottle to go for just $14.95. Bijou Cafe is at 1287 First Street. I'm Wade Tatangelo of the Herald Tribune with BarTab. For more BarTab and other entertainment options, visit TicketSarasota.com.